This episode, we have to fly the dragon. We gotta blow up a wall, and then we got to fly the dragon to the Dormant of Souls. And that is it. Welcome back. So this is gonna be probably the final part, I don't know yet, and we're flying the biggest mothership of all motherships. Oh my god, it has a port turret. Oh my god, it's so amazing and it's so fucking slow. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm gonna be doing this a two-parter. This ship isn't moving anywhere. Oh my god, what a piece of crap. We have one of ours. Likewise for me. Ouch! I missed my... Flying part. Oh man, I want to fly more. Sons of bitches. Okay, moving on. Screw you guys, I don't have time. If you have a gas, all you have to do is gas. Hello.
Take this, I'm afraid Harper gave us a slip. The Navi built a village high up onto the wall. It's too dangerous for us to move in our scorpions. If we bring down that wall, we'll be able to move in air support. Batista dropped off some charges, called them his big boy. I'm not going anywhere near them. If you trust the guy, we could use your help. Get that wall down and dig in. Air support will be on its way.
Of course. Salvage. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are pushing through. Hey, that's my guy. Leave him alone.
Move
run, you suck up, run! Hi. Bye. Look, I didn't want to hurt you guys, you know? But you gave me no choice. Hey! Stop getting him! I just saved your fucking ass. Yep. You should thank me. Come on, how far away is this thing still? Damn it. A few more nautical miles. I thought this was gonna be worse. Hold off the Navi! Of course, I already used my Astros, right? Final push, people, come on, we gotta hold off another 2 minutes.
Come on.
Okay. I just ran out of ammo. Fall back, everybody. It's gonna blow. Where's the bang? Come on! Safe zone. This is not a safe zone, dude. This is not a safe zone. And the blue up in the wall and the air support is in there. Yes. I am the best. The very best. Okay, who are you?
Now that's what I'm talking about. Now we can take it to the blues. Bobble's headed for the Well of Souls. Take the dragon. You've got to stop him.
I get to ride the big plane again. Where's the big plane? Oh, I have a straight shot at home. Okay, come on. Big plane, big plane. Question, where do I gotta go? Continue on with this episode. Or no, wait, we're gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I guess I'll see you guys in the final episode, probably. I hope. Not sure yet. Bye bye, until next time.